Stay now.
Use it well, kid. Not much point redeveloping with Tokyo like this.
With him.
Careful. I think he might be stronger than the others.
Let's go.
Please watch over us.
Shackled inside our own bodies. Our very flesh is a manacle, an encumbrance. Indeed, the flesh twists our soul into grotesquerie for unknown and unjust ends.
You might not believe this, but
as things stand,
a long time ago, this area used to be called Kappa Swamp.
But it doesn't have to be.
They sometimes find bodies around here. And then everybody just blame it on a kappa.
Come and gather unto me.
I hate waiting for people to shop.
Oh, boo hoo.
Might have gone too far.
Took your Shida Kodama. Don't mess with Kappa. I'll get it, don't worry. Any more cukes?
Yeah, here.
Good. That's how we'll lure it out.
Kappa, what do we do now?
Stay hidden and wait until it's eaten. When it's distracted, we move in. Can't rush it. Use spectral vision to track its movements.
Thank you.
took the bait.
Yeah. Got your Shidi Kodama, kid. Can move again, right?
Right!
Don't mess with yokai from now on, okay?
I won't! Thanks, sister!
You big old softy.
Don't know what you're talking about.
We need to get a move on.
Looks like this elevator still works.
okay now.
If you see anything unusual, use my powers to check it out. could be something in that shrine. Go check it out.
We're so gonna get cursed.
Talismans. These will come in handy. Try out one of those talismans. Good. Be sure to use them wisely. Leaves the enemy completely helpless.
Yeah, they aren't half bad.
Let's get to the Kagere observation deck. We can figure out the lay of the land, get a better idea of our situation. Show you how it's done. All right, let's climb up from the outside. Keep your eyes peeled for anything useful. This area's really changed a lot, huh?
No idea. I never saw how it was before.
So hard to talk to kids.
Gotta move!
That's it for those punks. Something over there. That'll work. Hey, look pretty good on you. Good. Now to look around the city.
They've got those tourist binoculars. Let's use those.
There he is.
It's the guy we lost before.
He went underground.
Maybe they're operating out of there.
We're not losing him again. Let's go. You're not breathing. You're a spirit.
A white cloth, though? I don't think cloths do that.
It's no ordinary cloth. Not if it can mess with spirits.
Just do something about it, please! I'm afraid it'll attack me again if you don't.
Don't worry. A spirit can't die twice. But it sounds like this is something worth checking out. Wonder if they... Don't waste all our makeup.
Yeah. Ever see that big painting they've got in the walkway?
Oh yeah. Definitely leaves an impression.
You must have gone through here.